and sugar and spice, we're going to be making chia pudding for the whole week of breakfast. So first one, I don't know where to start with, but I know where to start with. We're both going to start with bowls.
Let's get started.
Make a bunch of bowls. A bunch. So I'm going to start with a tiny bowl, and I'm going to start with a big bowl. You will need milk of your choice.
Yes.
Okay, coconut milk coming.
Our milk choice is coconut. Because we love coconut. I love coconut.
And chia.
Okay. First thing, Essie is going to help me pour my milk. So we will need a measuring cup for this. For every 1/3 cup of milk, you'll need 1 tablespoon of chia. The big bowls, we're going to do 2 of each. And in the small bowls, we're going to do 1 of each. You're going to shake the milk. And then you're going to pour it into your cup.
You can put it on your chia pudding, which is delicious.